ready for some action. Intel reports General Kang is sending reinforcements to the crash site.
Never met a bounty I didn't like.
Just make sure you get any survivors away from the crash site before the NK get there, or those soldiers won't stand a chance.
It's one of ours.
You just received another email. Seems there's some additional targets in the area they'd like you to help clean up while you're at it.
Let's see what this team can do.
Thank you. ahead. I'm on my way. Special delivery.
It's the mercenary.
You're done, and payment's on its way.
Taking fire! It's the mercenary!
I'm on my way. Special delivery.
I got your clearance for the Ace of Diamonds. General Chang runs Song's weapons testing. I don't care what they're denying. You tell that Russian thug he doesn't return that chop, I'll bring down so much... Never mind. I got bigger fish to fry. Knew we'd see you once this Ace contract opened up. Ace of Diamonds, General Chang. You've taken out most of Chang's men and brought us some good intel. We're pretty sure we know where Chang is now. And since he's Song's best commander, there's a good chance Song is there too. And we've located the construction site for Chang's super gun. This is a gun that can fire radioactive shells far enough to hit Tokyo. The whole area is bathed in radiation, and pretty soon, big chunks of South Korea and Japan will be the same way. Now, I don't need to tell you why I'm not waiting for authorization. You get your ass out there and stop General Chang. If you find Song, you know what to do. The longer you wait, the closer Song comes to finishing his nuclear arsenal.
General Chang is one of Song's closest aides and most experienced commanders. He'll be a tough nut to crack.
Sure.
I've marked the location of the Type 07 supergun on your radar. The gun is hardened and has a jamming system built in. You'll need to find a way to destroy it.
Yeah.
General Chang is one of Sung's closest aides and most experienced commanders. He'll be a tough nut to crack.
Sure.
I've marked the location of the Type 07 supergun on your radar. The gun is hardened and has a jamming system built in. You'll need to find a way to destroy it.
I'm on my way. Special delivery.
Radiation in the area ahead of you, probably a byproduct of the supergun's radioactive shells. You need to find a shielded vehicle like a tank to take you through. General Chang is one of Sung's closest aides and most experienced commanders. He'll be a tough nut to crack.
Sure.
I've marked the location of the Type 07 supergun on your radar. The gun is hardened and has a jamming system built in. You'll need to find a way to destroy it.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm on my way. Special delivery.
Type 07 proven prototype gun in the area. It seems to be outside the contaminated area. Its shell should be strong enough to destroy the super gun. I'll mark it on your radar. Signals being jammed. Support options are back online.
I'm coming in. Thank you.
SNS signals being jammed. It'll take a few shots to destroy it. Excellent. That threat has been eliminated. I spotted some strange activity. It It looks like General Chang is preparing for a final push. I've marked his location on your radar.
Okay, I'm on my way. Special delivery.
Thank you.
patch myself up.
Roger, this is Expo 2. I am in the air. I see your smoke. I'm at the LZ.
Where's a medic?
In the Decker 52 was captured last night after a tense battle with AN forces. General Chin Chang, also known as the Ace of Diamonds, one of General Song's senior military aides, oversaw the daily operation of the weapons testing island you see behind me. His capture, however, by no means ends the very real nuclear threat still posed by General Song. In other news, a train carrying strategic missiles was hijacked last night. The hijacking appears to be the work of Russian organized crime elements. One thing is certain, though. Whoever is responsible has created even more chaos in a region that is becoming all too familiar with turmoil and unrest. Once again, reporting live from the contaminated Kurando Island, this is Adriana Livingston for GSRN.
Dropped you into the Allied MASH unit in Kusung. You're about 100 miles north of your previous location. Before you head off after General Chul Kang and the rest of the Harts, you may want to take some time and get your bearings.
Supervised by Ace of Hearts General Chul Kang, is apparently still covertly operating here in North Korea.
The mercenary!
Adriana, I'm proud to report that the Director of General Song's Biological and Chemical Weapons Program, General Chin Chang, was captured yesterday. This effectively neutralizes the developing threat of Song's chemical weapons program. Song's nuclear program, supervised by Ace of Hearts General Chul Kang, is apparently still covertly operating here in North Korea.
Clear!
Adriana, I'm proud to report that the Director of General Song's Biological and Chemical Weapons Program, General Chin Chang, was captured yesterday. This effectively neutralizes the developing threat of Song's chemical weapons program.
Good to see you, Mark.
Song's nuclear program...
He's more than just a general, sir. Kang's in charge of Song's nuclear program. General Chul Kang. No, sir, I did not make it up. I already spoke with administrative. Excuse me, sir. I have an important report coming in. You've done a lot of work for me. Lots of crap I couldn't get done otherwise. Wish I had a more exciting contract for you, but the pay's good either way. Our inspectors are bugging the hell out of me to check out some sites in the area they think are being used to build Song's nukes. Of course, I've been trying to get clearance for the past 2 days. Now help me out here. Take the inspectors to the sites, make sure they don't get shot, and you'll be my new best friend. I know it's not the glamorous action hero stuff you signed up for, but the pay's good.
It's one of ours.
You ever dealt with weapons inspectors? They can one of those very civilian contractors.
Great. I love spending time with professional pains in the ass.
Let's go already.
Where are you going? You're supposed to protect the inspectors.
Let's see what this tin can do.